Your Chris of the Block? Yep, that's him. You see, you got people thinking of all went crazy. If you let them win, they probably could have won. That's why I hate gambling, because you can't wait for losing. Here's the part where I lose. Now get your butt upstairs.